My name is Aria Rattler, and I will be talking about Hurricane Betsy of 1965. But first, a hurricane is a large rotating storm with high-speed winds that forms over warm waters and tropical areas. Hurricanes have sustained winds of at least 74 miles per hour and an area of low pressure in the air center called the eye. The hurricane that I got was Hurricane Betsy of 1965, and the formation of my hurricane began just as a tropical wave southwest of Cape Verde on August 23rd of 1965. Hurricane Betsy hit the Bahamas as a Category 3 hurricane in early September, stalling for several days and inflicting the most damage between September 6th and 8th. On August 27th, that's when Betsy formed as a tropical depression north of French Guiana and strengthened as it moved toward in a generally northwesterly direction. After executing a slight anticyclonic loop north of the Bahamas, Betsy proceeded to move through areas south of Florida on September 8th, causing extensive crop damage. The eye of Hurricane Betsy made landfall in New Orleans on September 9th in Louisiana, New Orleans of 1965 as a Category 4 hurricane. By this time, with wind speeds reaching 140 miles per hour moving across the state, Betsy's storm surge reached Lake Pontchartrain and leaves along some of New Orleans canals filled. Hurricanes are categorized based on current maximum wind speeds. The rating scale is called the Sapphire-Simpson Hurricane scale. There are five different categories that are on this scale. So the first category range from 79 to 95 miles per hour of wind speed. Then the second category is 96 to 110 miles per hour. Then the third category ranges from 111 to 129 miles per hour. And then the fourth ranges from 130 to 156 miles per hour. And then the last category, 5, reaches the highest max of wind speed ranging between 157 miles per hour or higher than that. So Hurricane Betsy reached the third and fourth level category of being categorized. So as the higher the first two categories are still high, but they're like a mild high of winds. But past Category 2 is a major, heavy, fast wind ongoing that long per hour. The way hurricanes get chosen are from English, French, and Spanish, since those are the primary languages spoken in the countries impacted by tropical cyclones. Along also with the damage and how much great deal of impact that Hurricane Betsy of 1965 caused, it will also determine the name given of each hurricane. So the max of damage that it will cause and how fast the wind is coming also determines and factors into the name that it's given. Hurricane Betsy fatalities were between 70 to 80 deaths, and the cost damage was $1.42 billion in destruction on parts of Louisiana, Florida, and Mississippi.